the national bird of Uganda, the grey crowned crane. They live in pairs and they marry for life. If one dies, the other one stays alone. Very graceful birds.
Are there many of them here?
Yeah. Sometimes I find a flock of 200, 300
Ooh.
In swamps because they like breeding in swamps.
It's like a big bird, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's called the
grey crowned crane.
Call them again though. Let's see. Look.
Yeah, looking for a colleague. See, checking up. Can't see where it is.